In this video, you can clearly see there is a grade 3 signal change in the posterior horn of the medial meniscus, okay, which is extending towards the inferior side. So there is a posterior horn medial meniscus tear. ACL also looks as if there is a partial tear of the ACL.